Cowboys. We're in the final minute. A single point separates these two. Harton shoots and he is called for a charge. USC will go the other way.
Well, when they need it most, DeRozan makes a pass right on the money to Dwight Lewis. He knocks it in, and trying to respond, James Harden trying to do a little too much.
Hackett with great position, earns the charge. We're down to 43 seconds to go. Hackett can't hit the banker or whistle on the play.
Hackett has such an advantage, size 12 years.
Harden with the ball. About a 7 second difference between the game and shot clock. Harden has Gibson coming out to defend him. And Gibson with an offensive play. And he is fouled immediately by Glasser.
Well, the Pac-10's leading shot blocker just blocked the biggest shot of his career.
Glasser with a foul. Gibson with his fourth block of the game.
And not only did he block it, but he got the rebound as well.